Welcome to the heart of our solar system, our sun. Beneath its wonder and life-giving beauty lies a potential for peril. Approximately every 11 years, the sun's magnetic field undergoes significant shifts, causing heightened levels of solar activity. During this period, the sun unleashes a greater number of more intense solar eruptions, each potentially carrying the equivalent energy of over 10,000 Category 5 hurricanes. These eruptions occur in random directions, and at the peak of solar activity can happen daily. Yet, despite their frequency and size, the Earth is merely a speck in the vastness of space. Are we prepared for a catastrophic solar storm? The dangers of a solar eruption come in three phases. The initial flares composed of photons and X-rays hurling through space at the speed of light. 8 minutes after eruption, we detect and experience the effects of the flare simultaneously, and without warning. Minutes to hours later, a stream of high-speed solar energetic particles, or SEPs, impacts geospace, creating a radiation risk to astronauts and posing a threat to certain spacecraft components. This is followed by the biggest punch, as the coronal mass ejection, or CME, hurls billions of tons of charged particles into space at millions of miles per hour. After eruption, these elements speed through millions of miles of nothing in a sea of silence until they reach the first Sun-Earth Lagrange point, where our only upstream sentinel lies. Astronauts at or en route to the moon have to take precautions against the SEP radiation, while those in transit through the Earth's radiation belts may need to prepare for enhanced particle intensities. The CME then collides with Earth's magnetosphere, where it interacts with the planet's magnetic field and the everyday technology that resides within it. Satellites in geostationary orbit, crucial for telecommunications and weather forecasting, are in jeopardy as enhanced radiation from the SEPs causes widespread disruptions and failures. Closer to home, the ever-growing number of satellites in low Earth orbit face increased atmospheric drag and risk deorbiting as the atmosphere responds to the immense input of solar energy. Those protecting our national security must also contend with the implications of solar eruptions, which can disrupt communications, surveillance, and navigation systems vital for operations. In our interconnected world, misinformation spreads like wildfire, amplifying panic and confusion during times of crisis. As Earth's magnetosphere reacts to the direct hit, substorms create breathtaking auroras that dance across the sky, while city skylines plunge into darkness as power grids falter. With cell towers down and navigation systems offline, bustling cities grind to a halt, gridlocked by traffic and cut off from vital communications. Are we prepared?